guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 19 to 21 of Bakuman. So it's gotten a good start on episode 19. In 3, 2, 1, go. I can't believe we're almost done with the first half of the show. Like, we still have a long way to go, but like, oh my god, I wasn't expecting to be so fucking close to the end. I'm scared. I was scared last week, and I'm scared this week. So, seriously, but you guys are such a great team. I don't want this. Do you know how much I'm hurting right now? Come on, damn it. At least give him one more week. Make me cry over this. Huh? Hell, she's on her way to school and literally saw you two. This felt like a freaking marriage and like they're getting a divorce and I don't like this. They've been together since the first fucking episode. This isn't fair. Yeah, but you probably didn't put your all into it. But it is. To like Persona 5. Exactly. Oh, I don't like this. No. It's not your fault. I mean, well, it is, but in a way, it's both of your faults, and I just want you to kiss and make up! I hate the fact that he has writer block. I mean, it happens to all of us. And this thing is, you know, Shiro is also doing a fucking mystery as well, but you two couldn't get up over your ass and say something! I'm sorry. I'm just upset. Because the fact is these two are fighting, and thank God it's not technically it's over a girl, but I mean at the same time, no, yes, it's complicated. No, they're gonna get back together by the end of these three episodes. Mark my fucking words. Yeah, so back off, please. This is a double-edged sword and one of the most hardest decisions that you have to make. Exactly. So take your time and think about it, really. Think about the pros and cons of working with someone and also working on your own, and then make that decision. And plus the fact that you both have like the same ideas, so we just need another. Yes. You both chose mystery. No. Yeah, and sometimes that can be his downfall. Yeah, but this could work. You have to take a gamble, at least now.
course she was going to talk to him.
But in a way, you kind of are. I mean, come on now. No, it's not.
This is like, once again, a divorce, and you're going back and forth between mom and dad.
You both are so fucking hard-headed. Like, oh my god, just please kiss him, my god.
Yes, but you need Akito's help. We both need each other.
Oh? But you're secretly gonna work together. Is that really gonna be a good idea, though? Just take it. Oh.
What's up?
Yeah. Not telling. I'm so happy these two were like, technically, yeah, they kissed and made up. In one episode, God, I thought it was gonna be dragged on and be like, oh, I'm not gonna like this if it's gonna get dragged on. Because you know how, like, with some series, especially when there is, like, a fight solution, whatever, it's like that really more of a big ass problem. Like, okay, you know how, It Chapter 1 remake. And the part where the kids have, like, a big fallout and argument, and how for, like, maybe almost 30 minutes of the movie, it gets hella stretched out. I was expecting to see this, like, this argument between these two go for the next, like, two more episodes and such. And then by episode 21, they would have officially made up. But thank God that didn't happen. I think if that did, I would have been like, oh, God. Because it would have been a little irritating. But I would have accepted it. But I think this is going to be a really good idea for them to secretly not tell Hasidy that they're working together. But at the same time, you know, hey, we're working together. They're going to make a whole bunch. I just hope it worked for them. I really do. Because honestly, because I really, really want to know about the detective thing. I think that might have to possibly be their best work. But we won't know, really, until, you know, they present it to Hasidy. But I really think it's going to be really, really awesome and well done. Really? 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 Of course they gotta put the Death Note Easter egg there. With the apple. You see, that just makes me so excited for, like, Soul Platinum's End. And to see how many fucking Death Note references and now Bakuman references will possibly be in the entire 26 episodes when that starts airing in the fall. Because your girl is so fucking ready to see this. Because as someone who, once again, who really wanted to, around the time, I think when it was announced, or even maybe a couple of years of after, like, before we got it announced that it was going to get an anime, I wanted to read it so, so bad. But I never really had the time. And now that it's getting an anime, I don't really have to. I can just watch the damn anime and be like, oh shit, like, what the fuck is gonna happen? But I can't wait for it to come out, but really, this is going to be, hopefully, the greatest idea these two have ever had. And the next thing you know, someone's gonna be like, that is the stupidest idea you ever had. But, of course, we're not gonna know until, you know, maybe by episode 21 or 22 to see how it's gonna go, because I'm guessing 6 months is gonna go like that for this series. So probably by the time we get to 21, that's where we're going to get to the 6 months mark. But who knows? But go ahead and pause the video, and I'll see you guys in 1 second for episode 20. Okay, episode 20 in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I know that feeling. I just ate pizza. How about we clean first? I mean, seriously, you know, still think personal hygiene and everything. You want to have nice and good running thoughts in your head and trying to work out an idea. You want to have a nice, clean, you know, studio room, whatever, and edge like hell. Once my new bed frame gets in here, like, I'm going to be reorganizing, rearranging, and that might be here by this weekend, probably even tomorrow. And so I might be working my ass off this weekend, which ain't the best, but it happens. Because, see, isn't it funny how, like, they're, what Mushiro drew, that his character kind of looks like Dr. Stone, even though, like, God. I tried watching it, and I couldn't get into it. That's just me. Come on. Yeah. What's yours is his, and what's his is yours. Yes. Capacity?
There's gotta at least be case closed in there, right?
Because funny enough, the 100th volume is coming out on my birthday!
Oh my God.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Everything's gonna work out fine, Kaya. Oh, Kaya!
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
You don't want to send her anything? Like some flowers or, you know, something? Chocolate? Oh.
Damn. So messed up. So cute, though. No, she did her best. Oh my god. That just makes me want to rewatch Idolmaster Cinderella Girls just to hear her as my best girl. Excuse me. Enjoy that apple.
That's good. Yeah, but you know, he has a plan and he wants to get it. Every 2 weeks? Yes. But he sees potential in you too, that's why. Yeah. And that is a lot of pressure. The fact that my two crushes are finally meeting each other, oh my god. Holy shit. You two have been working your ass off, though. And nervous at the same time, because I mean, if y'all were the drinking age, y'all could drink! Like, oh my god! So fucking happy, oh my god! Like, oh god. That nervousness, like, for a moment, you know how, like, when you get really, really nervous and you start, like, shaking and your body starts doing, like, some weird-ish, like, my body was starting to do that. I was like, oh, if we end this episode with the loss, I'm gonna cry. But, oh, thank you. Oh, my God. Yes. Like, oh. Thank God. I thought I was gonna cry for a moment if they didn't get it. I'm like, oh! Found babies! Oh my god! Oh, I'm so happy. My god, I can't. It's too much. It's too much. I still got one more episode to go before I'm done for the night. And then I gotta edit all of my feet. Plus, pretty cute. Oh, but I'm so fucking happy. Oh, are we gonna finally figure out who she is? I really have nothing else to say about this episode. I'm just freaking happy. That's it. I'm happy. Hold on. Excuse me. Happy, ecstatic, over the blue fucking moon. Just everything. Like, I'm just so happy for them. Like, thank God. All that hard work. Like, thinking of everything they've accomplished from episode one to now, it just, mwah. Like, oh my God. Just like, that's all I need to say. But yeah, go ahead and pause the video and I'll see you guys in 1 second. For episode 21. Okay, final episode in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, that looks so good.
Yeah, you gotta get it done no matter what. You gotta eat, sleep, breathe it. Hell, I'm nervous for you too. Besides, you guys need sleep. God, see, I thought I was bad. I know my sleep schedule is fucked up. Oh, yeah. You're right. Yeah. Yeah, her. Oh. What, damn. Well, yeah, most women have to be. We're like that. Well, we'll see about that. Hell, who knows? It could be a tie at the end of this. It's getting colder in here. Excuse me. Okay. It's gorgeous. Why? Because he's stuck up. And who knows how it's gonna go for her. Yeah, you need to get some sleep. Probably, yeah. Oh. But Are you gonna become a mangaka? And now I got fucking quiet.
He's fucking serious about this. It really is. He only did it so he could have all of his fans vote for him. You are not about to end. Okay, thank God. Ooh. I mean, no offense. This is hella fucked up. How? I mean, okay. Number one, I get the fact of wanting to be, like, a triple threat. And being good at, like, several different things. And being known for several different things. But at the same damn time, like, Jesus! You can't be happy with the three things that you're already into! You gotta make it four! We gotta make it an even number. I mean, I understand that, because I would do that shit, too. But, I mean, you, and that's why they say, when you're young, do it as much as you can. Even when you're in your early, your teens, to your 20s, to your 30s, kick some ass every single day of the week, 365 days a year. God. But yeah, I don't know about how this is gonna go. I mean, to have a fucking singer say, I want to be a manga artist. Like, you want to be a manga? That's like a freaking fashion model saying, she wants to be a singer, and they can't sing. Yes, you can get auto-tune, because a lot of people probably do auto-tune. There's some of my favorite artists don't. But yeah, if you are, like, you know what? Be the best damn person that you can be. But seriously, this is not cool. The fact is, like, okay, Aoki, I do love, like, what she talked about and everything. I love the fact that she's very fucking honest. I love that. Like, how I'm a very fucking honest person, especially when somebody really pisses me off, and then I am so mean. But come on, man. Like, everybody should agree this is not the greatest idea, because it's like, now the odds are really against him. I'm not even against him, for him to fucking win. Come on now. Like, oh my God. My babies were fucking close! Fucking close! And then you have a fucking rock star, who is fine as a boo, to come in and fuck up everything! Like, that is such bullshit! Like, oh my God, I can't. But honestly, really, these three episodes were so fucking good. To start at a point where, you know, last week's episode ended on a pretty low note for both of our, you know, two main leads, and now we're at almost, like, somewhat of a high middle end point. I don't know how the next three are gonna go, but I hope it really truly does well for them, because I need them to win this. Damn it, like, fuck.
But other than that, guys, that is my reaction video towards episodes 19 to 21 of Bakuman. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every time when I join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially on next Friday for Patreons and next Monday for everybody else for episodes 22 to 25. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye, guys.